Hello, stranger. Looking to buy?
Miracle. It's a damn miracle.
Yeah.
Water!
We don't talk to strangers.
Thank you, Kaya. I guess one man with a death wish can be a great help to those who just want to live in peace.
I don't have a death wish. I just can't stand bullies.
Well, in any case, you really did something spectacular for the people here. Try talking with my father now. I bet his tune will change.
Thanks, Eski.
No, thank you.
You don't even know what you just did for us. Our wells have been polluted for the last month, and people were getting sicker and sicker. Maybe I was wrong about you, stranger.
So, any chance you'll answer my question now? About that medicine?
Follow me, please.
Jazeer, in Haran, we're running out of Antizin. I'm looking for anything that could save my friends, if you have anything.
Yes, stranger, we do. We have our faith and our prayers to the Mother.
Faith? Okay. I mean no disrespect, but you're telling me that prayers keep you from turning?
That's your problem. You lack faith, just like the other outsiders. We believe in the Mother, and she protects us. We have no need of Antizin, or whatever you said.
Okay, well, is there any way I could maybe speak with this mother?
She is sacred. She speaks only with those known as the Faceless. But maybe you could get them to notice you. If you do enough good for our community.
At this point, I'll take anything. So what kind of good are you looking for? What needs to be done around here?
You're serious about this? All right, then. Me, I take care of this farm, and my friend Bilal keeps the gas station near town safe. Look around. You'll find more work than any one man could handle.
Thank you.
Lena, can you hear me? Lena?
Glenn, are you okay? What's going on? You've got us all worried.
I'm fine, don't worry. But listen, your patient was right. There's this group here, and all of its members seem to be immune to the virus.
Immune? How is that possible?
I don't know. They're protected by some local shaman type called the Mother. Only communicates through her priests. I'll try to get in touch with them, but these people don't trust outsiders for shit.
Keep trying, but be careful.
Thank you.
Be offline. Jazeer, this is Crane. Just ran across what could be a pretty secure location, but I can't get the power to come on. Any idea why?
Yes, but it's a long story, and I'm no electrician. You're better off asking Bilal, our mechanic, about the details.
you for what you did. I need to... I did nothing to them. They just kicked me to the ground, like I was an animal. You could have let me die, but you didn't. And I thank you for that.
Thank you.
where these cans come from. Wow, that's all kinds of fucked up.
Listen, please.
Oh, Christ. Shit. Okay, I'm listening.
There, in there, that's my child. Don't let him die of hunger. Don't let him suffer.
Nice crossbow. You boys hunting something?
Yeah, a goddamn monster that's been stealing our food.
I shot it, but it ran and hid in this cave.
Did you not see it in there? Probably for the best, since it was wounded and all.